Hey guys, what is up? I am Devil Driven. Today's list, we're going to play some of my favorite move at Scoia'tael. We got two Gold Weathers. We also got Yorveth Meditation in here, because we can manipulate what gets moved where. Zoltan, always a good pick when you're doing movement. We got the Dolbathana Bowmans. A couple Brigades just for weather clears. Three Agitators are only going to pull the Mercenaries. I do have one Crushing Trap near. I know it's not that good. It's just to make sure, though, that Pavel isn't dead with Pit Trap. But let's give it a couple games, see how it goes. I gotta relearn all these names again. I like that they have the long names, but man, relearning all these is murder.
You are here as a diversion.
Ooh.
For my pleasure alone.
We've hammered enough. Let's get to work.
Love Ada. Let's drop this first. Alright, this isn't too bad. We're going first. They usually have damage.
You're dead already.
I can move it. If he has the lightning, it's gonna suck.
What do you want?
Ooh. Okay.
We'll pay men back for their persecution. Now we must stick together.
Uh-oh. Next wolf. Did we Ragnarok? I think we move
Death
this.
To Old War.
Then we Ragnarok. Here comes Old Geared.
What is it I fancy today?
Well, that really wasn't that great. He can pass on that.
Need us.
Yeah, he's got the Igni.
Can't take it anymore.
Alright. Ragnarok, and he could still pass. This is BS here. Alright. So I think we do our movement here.
We
go with this, this, and this. Still leaves us with a Ragnarok row. He just gotta stay below here. Alright, this is fine. We take our Ragnarok.
Well then, let's get to work.
We had the clear. What are the odds? Oh, that was good. Actually, though, we're gonna play Broover.
We've hammered enough. Let's get to work.
Go into Barclay.
Gotta get this stinking mess in order.
Into Agitator.
They used tire my tongue about that.
13 points, pretty good. I've got an okay. Meditation. Well, that's not very good. And I just can't seem to get up.
Sword to outshine all others. We'll pay men back for their persecution. Ah, they used tire my tongue about that.
We needed that one to live, and we would have been okay. 13 points. Vampire, huh? This thing got so much value, it's stupid. Let's just get rid of it.
Piece of Lembas.
That 1 point was just killing me. If this don't put him up, we pass.
It seems you bleed.
Well, it's gonna put him up. Nothing died though. One of those could have died. I'd have been okay. That's a shame. I needed my one engine to live, and it died too quick. Alright, well, at least we got a weather. Throw this back. All right. Do we play Nivellen? Play Nivellen. Alright, so we're gonna be a card down. We're gonna Ragnarok off the bat. They don't usually have Shawnee, so I can Ragnarok and they'll stack. Then I can play Pavel. That might be okay. So we just drought right off the bat. If he has a weather clear, we just lost. Spy, really?
I see you've thought about this.
Wow.
You're dead already. As you wish, m'lady.
Really? We play Polly. Play the Merc. Bring this down. So summoning circle. Oh, he's gonna move it back into it. Oh man. Alright, Pavel, do your thing. Easier they are to target.
Aye, aye, sir.
Oh, he's playing into it. He knows he lost. Maybe he didn't. Maybe he won. Double scorch. What's his last card?
You stand before Royal Majesty.
GG. I thought he had a... thought he had a shot there. Weather versus weather.
Nothing like a dwarf to get you into a tight spot.
Holy cow. Alright.
Dance of Death! Ha! Ha!
That's a pretty good turn one.
Death to Old One!
So we got the weather to clear. That's a decent swing. All these fogs. Have a drought. You gotta buy ya? Okay.
Our brothers in the valleys need us.
That was pretty good. I think next we'll Barclay.
This stinking mess in order. Ah, they used to tire my tongue about that.
That should do it. I would think that would do it. So he's got to start stacking in the back. Okay. We got him. So now we just gotta pass, get along, and get along round three with Ragnarok. So we drop this guy. Double archer. We just pass. A rock of spores, really? So is he gonna have Bruis? All three of them, but how do I? Oh, I got movement. I'm good. Don't have the weather clear. Nobody has weather clears. These things are gonna jump around too, so it's gonna make it tough for him to stack. Monster's nest? Okay. So he's gotta have fog somewhere in there.
You're dead already.
Alright, that worked out okay. Maybe I should have hit that one. Really? Casey has Commander's Horn.
Go, Black Banner!
I don't want that to pop off. Don't hit this. Alright, thank you. Oh, he did have the Bruis. Oh, wait. Should I duel him now? I'll wait.
Go, Black Banner!
Go here, one of them. There you go. Oh my god, I forgot they ping like that. Oh no. Live! Yes! Live! This game is hilarious. Oh my god.
Games.
That's gonna die, isn't it?
The customer is king.
Alright, so we res Barclay.
Mahakam!
Know if anyone's got any hooch left.
Oh, and it's dead. What's his last card, man? Is it Siri Nova? Blood Moon. Not enough, man. Good game. And he really disconnected. Well, that's the video for today, guys. Like always, thank you for watching. Thank you to CDPR for making just a great game and just being all around awesome to me. I greatly appreciate it. But like always, guys, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.